Look at that. He lost all of his margin there.
That was Andrew Fisher, the Jesus Falcon, the 888 car that's been getting helped by 888. They didn't help 888 back.
Well, it's kind of like a safety car scenario for Tander, isn't it? Now he's just been drafted all the way back up on 888. So now it's on. It is on for Young and Old. Down at 10. Tander will go through and get the race lead.
Craig didn't even bother to argue. You hear the amount of throttle resets in Craig's car.